I'm J. Jonah Jameson, and this is it! The big one! The mother! No! The grandmother of all showdowns! It's taken a lot for us to get here, but finally, Kang is on the back foot as the assembled heroes take the fight to his front door! Kang said he wanted to face worthy opponents. Well, now he's got them! By the bucketful! Let's hope they get it done quick and return Manhattan to what passes for normal. One thing's for sure when they do, I'm taking a day off. What am I saying? A day off? Okay, maybe half a day. Tell you what, I'll sleep in a little and come in late. Go get them, guys!
Where is everybody?
Kang's arrogance has left him vulnerable.
Let's keep it that way. Quiet as mice.
Thought you guys could use some backup.
Huh?
Here we go again.
Ha! The very...
Oh, we're here. Guys, welcome to the finale.
Could defeat me.
The episode where we're going to go one-on-one. Probably not one-on-one, but like maybe 5-3, 4-on-1.
Yes.
Against
Order
Kang.
Must be restored at all costs.
These guys just like don't stop.
Get me out of here.
Oh, look at this guy. He's just peacefully waiting over here. That's what you get.
I get myself in these crazy situations.
Ho! I just like jump on. Sure diddly do. Steven's already there. Oh, it had to be this one. Oh dear. Oh no, we've messed it up. We did it. We really are the Sorcerer Supreme.
That looks like our way forward. Let's go. Yes, we must hurry.
Guys, if you hadn't tuned in to the Sanctum episode with Doctor Strange, we butchered that exact puzzle so badly that the game literally gave up and gave us an easier puzzle. So, you know, it's a full circle moment for us to be able to finish that specific puzzle. Even though we almost messed it up. But we didn't.
No problem. Leave this to me. Alright. Looks like it's ready to use.
No, why would you? Why would you do that? This thing is great. Guys, I thought we'd leave each other alone when we were doing puzzles. Come on. What are we doing on the finale as well? You do this to me on this day of all days? Just leaving the team, whatever. Oh, we're here. This is it.
Ah, at last.
because he has seen your Kang. He'd be so ill.
You must feel to finally be in my direct presence. However, if you insist on challenging me, I have little choice but to do what needs to be done.
Yeah, Kang, you're right, that was a community reference. Stop this.
Put everything back in its rightful place.
Time. Ha! Time
from
is never
Senior Chang.
For me, Captain. But I'm afraid
I like some of the earlier seasons of the community. Just it's good stuff. Alright, well that's the big guys done. Little guys ain't nothing. Oh, Kang's weak. Okay. When I mean weak, I mean he's taking some damage, but not a lot. I meant like he's vulnerable. He's really vulnerable when I get him in this situation. What are you gonna do here? Nothing! Is that a minikit? Hello down there. Oh, he's gonna bring back the villains?
Symbiote hybrid that Spidey mentioned to me earlier.
Oh, all right then.
Kang's back.
It seems to be working. Don't
you think you?
Man, I thought this would have been like a full level and then like a normal battle with Kang, but it seems like there's more. Like that level was quite quick, and the battle with Kang is going to be quite big.
I don't know about time and space, but that had to hurt.
Come on, guys, let's get him. Teamwork. He's gonna shield up again. Who's it gonna be this time? Oh, just a spiky ball.
What could I bring back next?
Captain, no! This is like from the medieval. Gotcha. This is a good fight. Mostly because we haven't really been beaten up by any of the little henchmen. So it looks like I kind of know what I'm doing. I think the fight with Korvac was harder. There's so many of them. I know we just picked up some, but we've also barely taken any damage. No, Kang doesn't really look like he's taken much damage.
Gosh.
Tor. He's free! Can't catch me. Oh, wait, kind of did. King's coming straight for us. I'm gonna take out this guy with the shield here. King. Got him. Dr. Strange is in a bit of strife. Bam, bam, bam.
Sweet. That's more like it.
Oh, that's Peter Quill. Oh, there's Kang. Somersaulting little.
You think you can stop me? You are delusional.
What's this guy doing? What are we doing over here? Calisthenics?
Yeah.
I don't feel like I've really damaged it. Here we go.
This shall not end until
shield
I
up again.
Am victorious.
What do you got for us now, big guy? Oh, another dimension. Yeah, fair play.
Look at that. Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the chronal turbulence. Interesting.
Here we go the other way. Oh dear.
Surrender! You are beaten!
On the contrary, Doctor. I'm only just getting warmed up. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
I haven't seen the pig flying around.
The edge of my blade.
Get out there and kick him in his giant purple pants.
Captain Marvel, let's give Kang exactly what he's asking for.
Just when I thought
hey,
the level
Cap,
was over.
I don't think Kang is actually expecting you to fight him. This thing doesn't exactly look functional.
Well, we'd better find a way to make this thing work.
Really looking forward to seeing how they're gonna play out Kang the Conqueror in Ant-Man Quantumania in a few months. Bit of a big Captain Marvel episode. Been a big, big player this level.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input.
Wielding his spaceship as a sword there? Imagine being on board that thing right now.
Get off me, woman.
Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How
Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you lose.
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal.
Oh,
thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You. You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my love.
Ravonna!
I can't destroy you.
Ravonna, no!
Quiet, fool! Ravonna, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
Well, well, well. Guys, that brings us to the end of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. The final episode in the main story here. I think it's been a fantastic series. We have played so many characters. We've visited so many different worlds, fought so many different villains. There's been a few nods, I think unintentional, given when this was made, to like the Phase 4 and 5 and 6 of the MCU. And after this game, I'm really curious to see where the MCU is going to go and how they're going to tackle the Kang character, Secret Wars and the Kang Dynasty movies. So I hope you all have enjoyed the series. If you have, subscribe to the channel. I'll see y'all on the next series. Bye!
So then I smashed down the door, ran straight at them. They panicked, dropping their plasma grenades, blowing the entire wall out.
Hope like this match too.
They all look so stupid.
We need to be prepared next time.
Dost thou believe there is another threat to Midgard?
There's always another threat.
So you have all the original albums?
Pristine. Even their white album.
Yeah, track 5 is easily the best.
So, what happens now?
Well, without Kang's leadership, we're making short work of the remaining villainous forces.
You have my gratitude, heroes. As soon as the areas are secure, I should be able to use this crystal, returning your realms to their rightful places in time.
And what of Kang?
Don't worry. He's in safe hands.
Oh, don't drop it. I just heated it up.
I am Groot.
No, no, don't just... Well, this ain't worth any amount of money.
'Cannons, explosions, and warring villains.
Yep. So peaceful.
Avengers, finally. We desperately need your help.
Ravonna? What's going on?
It's Terminatrix now, and we've made a terrible mistake.
I see a chromal fracture incident in progress. Event horizon imminent.
So peaceful.
Regular gaming.